Welcome, today we're going to show you how to use Deepseek Proxy with Janitor AI. It's actually very easy. Let's start with going to Deepseek platform. I'll see from here. So you need to search for Deepseek platform and then you need to go to usage. After that, you need to go to API keys section. So from here, you need to create a new API key. You need to click on here and you need to give it a name. I will give it the name of new, like in new API that I will not use, but you can just copy this API from here. As you see, you can just get this API and copy it. After that, you need to search for Janitor AI and login into your account. So from here, you will see a lot of chats. You need to just go to any chat that you have and then hop onto it and click on continue. As you see, I have this chat on Janitor AI. You can just click on the three lines on the top right and then click on API settings. Now from here, you can actually click on proxy and add the API that you want. So click on add configuration. You can just write the API from here and configure all the next settings from here. After you configure all of these settings, hit on add configuration and it will actually work with you. So that's it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.